example here is for impact testing, so Chappie testing. So I need to reduce this one here to 10 by 10. When I'm talking about 10 by 10, I'm talking about an area of 10 on the thickness and 10 on the width. You hear me? So this one here right now is 13.50, right? So the part that you are interested on is the round part. So I'm gonna have to discard this other part and only consider the round part. So I'm gonna have to machine it until I get my square out of the round part, right? Do that. See how beautiful it is. So we needed to test this sample, needed to come out from this round part, and this sample was taken out of that round part. So this is so beautifully done. Point 104, which is inside the tolerance. So all the sample have been cut to 55 millimeter more or less too. So that is inside the tolerance. Then after that, I'm gonna make sure that my notch is at the middle of my sample. Up at the middle of my samples. Okay. So 55 divided by 2 gonna be 27 and a half. So this one needs to go to 27.5. Okay. 27.5. Then I'm gonna mark my sample. Come on. Okay, then I'm gonna mark my samples. So that is my first sample that I need to mark. So this one here, my notch need to be there. And on this other one here, my notch need to be here, and my notch need to be there, right? No. So now I'm gonna have too much today. That is my first notch. That is my second notch. So now you can see that I've notched all my samples. So these samples are ready for testing.